I chose to be a neurosurgeon to help treat people with problems of the nervous system because of its critical importance. It's the core of who we are. It dictates how we interact with our environment, both through sights, sounds, sensations, as well as how we move and interact. But I think maybe most importantly is how we interact as individuals with other people. Tumors of the nervous system pose particularly difficult problems in terms of impairments of these functions. And I felt like it was a real great opportunity to push your limits as a physician and a surgeon to try to tackle some of these difficult problems. I really love taking care of patients here at MD Anderson. They may be facing, you know, a diagnosis that is difficult to deal with or manage, but they come here with a sense of hope. They're motivated to get better. I'd like patients to know that I'm grateful for the opportunity that they're giving me to be their doctor. I think that is a very special privilege that should never be taken lightly. I'll do everything I can, and my team as well, to provide them the best treatment we can. I'm Rob North, and I'm making cancer history.